Our country has collapsed. Our country has been divided. And if the killing continues, there'll be none of us left. That's what our puppet masters want. That's what the Georgia Guidestones want. It's time to heal the wounds, patriots.
She's alive, Bolo. Salise. Her iris and microchip were scanned 2 days ago at a perimeter checkpoint just outside San Bernardino. We need a hell of a lot more enemy assets and intel if we're gonna plan a rescue.
Let's do this.